So today we are baking strawberry shortcake, or actually Michael is baking the strawberry shortcake biscuits because I am a terrible baker, but he is an amazing baker. However, this is the perfect recipe for you and I, you know why?
Because you can make the strawberries.
Because I can make the strawberry sauce. Oh yeah. Strawberries here are like so good. It's crazy because when you buy produce and it's just been freshly picked, it's completely different from getting it from the store. It's so good. She wasn't kidding when she said these were freshly picked this morning, because these are like little sugar bombs. They're so good. I'm gonna eat this whole thing. So Michael has baked this once before in Montana. This recipe is based off of Bon Appetit, right? And you jazz it up the Polish way a little bit.
It's a Montana strawberry.
It's a Montana strawberry. So I asked him if he would please, please, please remake his strawberry shortcake recipe on Kind.Est. So here we go.
Let's go bake love. Recipe.
No egg white gets left behind, babe.
Take the egg yolks and put them in the food processor.
Okay.
They bounce. A cup of flour. Get out there, baby. You have 3 tablespoons of semolina. 1/4 teaspoon of salt.
There. So Michael,
yes?
Why don't you tell everyone how many times I messed up the peach cobbler the one time I tried to bake?
Three times.
And I was following a recipe. So what's funny is that I'm actually like a pretty good cook, but baking just like escapes me. So I am excited to watch and participate in a way in which I'm not messing it up. Until pea size. Ding! What's next?
Cream.
Cream. Yum.
You drizzle the cream.
I'm legit someone who could eat the dough out of a food processor. Wrap those babies up, right? Actually, that's like a superpower of mine, as you know.
This is not a sauce.
This is not part of the recipe. This is a straw, like a chunky strawberry sauce syrup.
Okay. Get a measuring cup that has a quart and fill the berries up to the quart because you have 2 minutes. It's not a sauce because you have to particularly put it on 6 biscuits.
I'm going to wing it.
Exactly the reason why.
actually baked into the cobbler. This is like on the stove. This doesn't go into the oven. I literally feel like anything that is baking is in an oven.
Okay. As it is being recorded by Lolo, beware.
We're gonna go with 2 containers of strawberries for this. One and a half pounds. That's probably 1.5 pounds. All right, so actually they call to quarter them. I'm actually gonna have them. One teaspoon finely granulated. Okay, cool. This is where I would get in trouble because I would just start riffing, which I will anyway. I think that's the fun thing about cooking. You can like decide if you want more lemon and add it, but you can't bake with that mindset. I've ruined many a recipes trying to add more peaches in a cobbler and it didn't work. Right, Mike?
Yeah, you made a bucket of water.
Yeah, it was not good.
And tears. How much you cried in the
can. Oh, 1 teaspoon. So actually that's good. I can do 4 of these. Just a little bit for good measure.
That
you're gonna love it. Okay. Kosher salt. Pinch of salt. Pinch of salt. Pinch. This is a lovely concoction of lemon zest, sugar, salt. I guess that's it. Strawberries go in. This is my stirring method. Fresh and then cook down half the batch with a tablespoon of water.
Make sure you measure it.
Awesome. I'm measuring it 1 tablespoon water.
Did me put it in my mouth?
Ready? That's a taste
sort.
It's
just come together.
It's so good already. Look at that. Okay. Tablespoon. Water. Oh, remember me. Remember love. Strawberries in there. Oh, man. Here we go. You tried to see. You tried to bring yourself up without involving me. It isn't fair.
I'm trying to get your attention, I need you to know.